I want an incident like the Macondo to never happen again. There have been too many mistakes, too many blowouts, too many problems, and much of it because we do not understand what's happening down in the well. We don't understand fully how gas and drilling fluids behave, how it behaves when it's down deep in the well and as it's circulated up the well and gets into the riser. If we understand this process, we can design the system to prevent it. This study will help us understand how much gas it can handle, how much pressure we can handle, and we can develop equipment procedures where gas in the riser is not a problem.